The nucleus of an atom was first discovered when a beam of positively charged particles emitted from a radioactive source was aimed at a fluorescent screen. The particles caused the fluorescent screen to glow. When a very thin sheet of gold foil was placed in the pathway of the particle beam, a few particles were deflected to the side. Occasionally, particles were deflected straight back. But nearly all particles passed right through the gold foil, as if it were not there. The scientists concluded that atoms must be mostly empty space, and that because some particles are deflected, there must be a small positively charged central mass, which they called the nucleus.